Should I learn Scala or Python?
Python is better for about 95% of all your applications.
Scala can be used for a lot of applications.
Python is good for web development, server apps and client applications. Scala has a narrow niche where it is good, but flexible programming languages are great.
I've heard Python is better for beginners.
It has more educational resources, more documentation, bigger libraries, better tools, bigger and better, kind of like Texas.
That requires too much suspension of belief. Or is it suspending your disbelief?
Let's look at the job market. Python jobs outnumber Scala jobs 20-1.
Scala is a better tool when writing concurrent applications and large projects.
Companies clearly don't think that or there would be more demand for their programmers. And unlike C and JavaScript, that work hasn't been outsourced overseas because of sheer demand.
Scala has a lot of influence over other languages.
A lot of things have a lot of influence over other things. If you want to have influence, join the IEEE or ANSI Standards Committee instead of trying to learn an obscure language.
Scala is more reliable, and it is more likely to run properly if it can compile.
Sun microsystems were once joked as being the cars that got 200 miles per gallon and were utterly comfortable but ran on 5% of the roads. While Microsoft was a car whose engine stalled every 5 minutes.
What does that have to do with programming languages?
Scala may work better for a narrow niche like concurrent applications running on supercomputers, but it isn't robust enough for the real world.
I don't want to be a snake in the grass, but you don't think I should learn the better programming language?
Employers are voting with their dollars, and that is a better measure than a bunch of polled programmers.